Okay, you join me as I'm still attempting this frickin' minigame. Doing okay, though. I hope so, anyway. Great if I could do it now. I won? Oh, I did it! Oh, that was so difficult.
You know, Sugar Plum, if any real metalheads came to town, I'd bunk them just like I did in the game.
Oh, shit.
Daxter?
They'd be all, don't hurt me, please. And I'd be all, too late, metal monkeys. You die screaming. Know what I'm saying? Jack, I think these trophies are still working. Metalheads! Metalheads! Where's Sig when you need him?
Sig? I think Crew sent Sig on one last mission. Something about using Mars Ruby Key to open a secret door in the underport.
Of course. Come on, Dax. We need to get to the underport right now.
I'll take the time map to Kira.
Be careful, Angel Cheeks. And your hero will return shortly.
Wait a second. Where's the frickin' subtitles gone? I don't know, but we need to find Sig. Oh no, don't tell me we have to go save him as well. Oh well, at least people are preoccupied. Wait a sec. Let's check the map. Where do we need to go first? I've actually just been eating, or I am eating, some Mint Matchmaker's Cool Mint, and they are so tasty. Always gotta have these around Christmas and New Year. Sorry to eat down the mic, but so addictive. Right. So where are we going? Oh, looks like there's only one place we can go. And it's right nearby, so yeah, let's go find Sig. And don't worry, I'm only gonna eat this one on camera. Look at all these frickin' metalheads. The guards are preoccupied. I really could use that dark eco though that they're spewing out. Let's get on our hoverboard. So the shield walls are down, and all chaos is ensuing. Not good. Right, there we go. I've eaten. Ooh, they're spewing gems! Oh, nice! Didn't even realize they would let me have gems from these guys. Guards. Are they going to kill me? No, they're not. Still preoccupied. Jolly good. We have Dark Jack now, which I still really haven't used at all. I wouldn't mind getting 200 gems, because I wonder if that was when I fucking knew Dark Power. If there are any more. I can't even remember if there are. Anyway, this is it. So, Crew sent Sig here, did he? Oh, more mechs, eh? Alright. Oh. Crew came here? Not Crew. Sig? Did he? I don't know. So we're completely underwater, and there are mines, of course. Floating mines of death, which I don't really want to get too close to. Is that a heal spot? Oh, no, it regen- it's the oxygen, of course. I have an oxygen meter. That's fantastic. Gotta love underwater sections in games, eh? Smash that open, I'm just gonna get a little bit more air. Let's go. Get up the stairs. God damn you. Jesus, oh my word. Let's avoid those. It reminds me a bit of the MGS2 underwater section where all those bloody floating mines. That used to be a nightmare for me. Jump up then, that's quicker. Oh, what the hell's this? Metalhead jellyfish things. What the hell, man? Let's kill him. Some gems. Good, good, good. Some oxygen. And jump down. Which way am I going? Aha. Quickly, though, because we are constantly needing oxygen. I'm trying to avoid the mines. Oh, you silly man. We're nearly dead. Two hits, and you're nearly dead. Alright. We are at a slight disadvantage now. Although we did take some damage from the metalheads before, didn't we? Where am I going? Up here. Probably gonna have to try this one again. Just throwing that out there. Because we get stuck on bits and we die. The terrain is not very easy for these to walk over. I have decided. So we're going to be jumping a bit. Even though, for some reason, it seems a bit unresponsive. Maybe it's because it's underwater. That would make kind of sense, you know, the water resistance. Smash open this door. And fight those damn metalhead things again. Those mines float all over the place, don't they? Get some oxygen. Oh, hurt it. God damn, they do so much damage. How do you get them off you? How do you kill them? They're not easy to kill at all. I don't like them. Do we have any more attacks that we could use on them? Oh, crouch, I suppose. That doesn't really do much, though. Oh, we just got the standard punches and stuff. That sucks. And there was me messing around, and I forgot. You don't have much oxygen. Oh, what? I tried to avoid that then. I wonder if you could just avoid those two entirely and just go straight around to the right. I reckon that's probably the best bet, you know. That's probably the best bet. Oh, more of them. God damn you! Oh, piss off! Oh, dude, I'm so dead. This is gonna be tough! This is gonna be really tough. Hop in. Something about underwater sections that I just never have enjoyed. Even ones unlike Super Mario Brothers, underwater sections just generally, you know, rule of thumb is they suck. Alright, let's avoid those mines, they're quite easy. Ooh, saying that, that one got a bit close. Right, now how am I going to kill these things without latching onto me like little parasites? Alright, come down, come down. See, they grabbed me regardless. I couldn't fucking do a thing there. I might just run it out. Okay, we definitely can't afford to not go for the oxygen, I've just realised. This is going to be a nightmare. Why am I trying to attack that door? You can't break those down, Jack. Silly man. Okay. Why the hell did Crew have to send Sig all the way here? It's just ridiculous. At least you won't be doing that anymore. Right. Just get the oxygen. Just maybe try and avoid these guys altogether. That's a good idea. That is a very good idea. No need to fight him if we can avoid it. Go straight to the right. Probably. I was saying that though. Can we get to the oxygen in time? Shit. Oh, we can, good. Right, where are we going? Avoid the mine. Oh, you silly. Oh, it didn't take too much damage though. That's good. Right. Get the oxygen. There's no enemies in here, is there? Can't actually look around, that sucks. Okay, so we're going to be jumping on these things, perhaps, or doing something to them. Ah, releasing them. I see, we're going to have some nice platforms. You get some more oxygen. And what does this thing do over here? Oh, it sends you up. Aha, okay. Oh, my oxygen's still going down. Of course, we are out of the water now, so that's good. Oh, shit. They sink again. I just missed a sworn orb there. We're about to get that, hopefully. Right. Down we go. Taking the plunge. So there's a door there, but we want this orb. Alright, please be more orbs sitting very close by. Please, I don't have to do all this again. Oh, crap. There's a lot of enemies. Get off me. Looks like I might have no choice but to fight those dudes. We do get gems off them, though. Avoid them, avoid them, avoid them, avoid them. That's it. Oxygen. Beam me up, Scotty. And... can we make it? Can we make it? Yes! Alrighty. Oh, not more of you. Piss off. Just keep on moving. Keep on moving. This terrain is awful. It was not made for these kind of machines. Where am I going? Where the hell am I going here? Oxygen, get back to the oxygen. Jesus Christ. Oh, I've switched to the right there. Fucking got you, sir. Shit. 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 Oh, we just made that. That was so close. Give me that gem. Oh, man. I thought I was doomed there. Oh, lovely. It's draining away. Ooh, okay. Crisis averted.
Please exit the Titan suit.
Oh, shit, yeah. Okay. Verdus. I understand. I really want another matchmaker, but I don't want to eat it down the mic. I can't... oh, there he is. There's our pally. How are we going to make it across this jump? Find his keepers. Right, okay. Well, we can try. Oh, easy, easy. Right, Sig.
Hey there, tough guy.
Where are the subtitles, for God's sake? Shoot.
Man, was I set up. Crew sent me down here to open some old doors with that ruby key you found. And when I did, metalheads came streaming in from some passage outside the city walls. Just like they were waiting for me. There's one.
Crew's dead.
Yeah? Well, he's lucky. Because he would not want me to catch him alive.
The metalheads must have promised Crew plenty for him to betray the whole city like this.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, let's get out of here. But first, let me just check the, can we pause it, please? Oh, it's saving. Right, let's check the subtitles, because for some reason, they don't seem to be on. Yeah, why the hell have you turned yourself off? Game has a mind of its own, I swear.
If I can't shoot it, it's someone else's problem. You do something with those blocks.
Oh, I wonder what we have to do with these, eh? This couldn't be possibly achieved... oh, okay. Oh no, you just missed one. There you go. Not exactly a difficult puzzle, this, Sig. I'm sure you could have managed it. Oh, and they explode as well. Oh, you have to do it. Time. Aha, I see. That added a little bit more complexity to it, but not much.
Did you hear something?
This is a really nice area. Oh no.
Shooting this is only gonna get it back. Run!
Oh, not one of these backward sections. Running into the screen, not seeing... oh no, we're not. I just ran into him. That was a bit... oh, come on. Come on now, why can't we just start at the beginning of that section, for God's sake? Because the game hates me, that's why. Right, no need for guns on this part.
I can't shoot it, it's someone else's problem. You do something with...
I've done that wrong already. I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. Wait for him to respawn. Alright, let's try that again, shall we? So this dude goes to the left first, then onto that block. And his mate over here. Right. Okay, so we're running away from the guy. We can actually see where we're going, which is a blessing. Run, Jack!
Gonna be close!
Is I'm very bad at judging how far away I am from these platforms. My word. Oh. I couldn't exactly see where I was going there. Whoa. Thank you, Sig.
I think that's the last we'll see of him.
I hope so.
You gotta figure out the blocks, man.
Ah, more of them, eh? I really wish like Sig could have played through the entire game with us. Seems like quite a handy companion. How the hell are we gonna do this one? This doesn't look like it's gonna be easy. Unless we can shoot him. Can we shoot him? We can. Alright, I get it. Now, Sig, you could have shot him for me there. But no, he let me do all the hard work. As long as he kills metalheads, though, that's fine.
This is your gig, baby. Solve it so we can go home.
Oh, for God's sake. Where is this place?
I'll cover your butt.
Oh, more metalheads, eh? So he's going to cover me while we solve it. That's alright, then. I just don't like puzzles. Get those gems. Thank you very much. Any more gems going to start popping up, or are they just going to keep on coming? Probably just going to keep on coming, aren't they? I'm probably going to have to do this in stages, like... That one's there. And this one is going to have to follow suit. I'm going to have to be really quick for this one. Oh, come on. Oh, nearly got it. Nearly got it, lads. Oh, shit. Done that wrong. No, that's, we're gonna have to, yeah, bit at a time, I think. Alright, wait for him to respawn. Because they don't get... Oh, Sig's dying, though. I need to do it quick, don't I? Shit, this is gonna be difficult. Difficult. In fact, shooting is much fucking quicker. Oh, I've messed up there. I should have done one. Sorry, Sig, you're gonna end up dying. We're gonna have to do this again. I'm sorry, dude. I've messed up. Yep, I'm sorry, Sig, but, you know, it's not my fault. Oh, what? Okay, at least I know what's coming. That's a big bonus.
If I can't shoot it, it's someone else's problem. You do something with those blocks.
Right, okay. First one's easy. We know that.
Did you hear something?
Yeah, I did hear something. Funny enough, I expected that. Really slow freaking metalhead, that, isn't it? And roll. And jump. Okay, we've seen it, we've seen it.
We'll see it. Him.
Alright, so...
You gotta figure out the blocks, man.
Nice and easy. Oh, I suppose it didn't take too long to get back here after all. Right, let's do this. That's one done. Quick. Oh, come on. Get me. I'm wrong already. Yes. Whew.
Great. No time to celebrate.
Shooting definitely helps. Oh, not another one. Is it the same one? He fell down a huge pit. How the hell did he get back up? Alright, concentrate. He is a big bastard.
Move your butt!
Oh, shit. Oh, God. God, I shot that then.
Gonna be close!
Yeah, it is gonna be freaking close. You're right there, Sig.
He's gaining!
Yeah, no shit, he's gaining.
Later, alligator.
Oh, God. Jump down! We safe?
Keep moving.
Keep moving. Okay, don't need to tell me twice.
Roll it, baby.
He's gonna jump down on us, isn't he?
Let's go. We're almost to the elevator.
Looks like we finally lost some Chili Peppers. Piece of cake, huh? Now you boys are real wastelanders. I say it's time we take this fight to the metalhead leader himself. What a trophy he'll make. We find a way to juice up Mars' old gun, and then boom, baby! We storm the nest, guns blazing. Hell, we'll take them all on together. You and me, side by side.
Oh, God.
Nothing'll stop us, cause we're...
You knew that was just gonna happen. For God's sake, man.
So,
that.
What's plan B?
That is just the lamest way to die. It reminds me of Samuel L. Jackson in bloody, what's it called, Deep Blue Sea, was it? Having that epic speech and you're like, yeah, we're gonna do it together, we're gonna be alright, and then boom, fucking gets eaten by a shark. That was just, that was almost like a direct copy. Poor Sig, we knew him well. He couldn't have been that good a wastelander if he let a big thing like that kill him. That thing was nothing. We could have taken that thing on. Oh well. Another mission done.
This is Kira. Thanks for getting the artifacts, guys. It's strange. The time map had a bunch of old coordinates in it. Come see me at the stadium.
The stadium? That's miles away. Alright then, we'll go see her at the stadium. We have done so many missions. How many trophies are left to get, actually? Let me check. Let's have a look at my trophy collection. I just want to see how close we are. 70% on Jack 2, nice. Yeah, there's only two more. I might have just spoiled something then if you read closely, but it's pretty obvious anyway. Yeah, let's go. Two more trophies to get. We need to storm the Metalhead Nest. We are very, very close to the end of the game now. And in fact, I might... Let's see... we are quite a way away. I might just meet you at the stadium. Yeah, we're so far away from the stadium. Okay, guys, I'm going to end the video here, and in the next one, you will meet me back at the stadium. Oh, look, the lightning and stuff. Still Metalhead War going on. Shooting at me as well, I feel. Makes the trip again, through the city a little bit more dangerous and exciting. Cool. It's like Fallout War. Sorry, guard. Yeah, I wonder if we can get any more gems from him, actually, while we're here. Kill him. Those guys aren't giving me gems. Spoil sports. If I go to different areas of the city, and more metalheads will give me gems, that'd be nice. Let's kill a few of these first. No, they're not giving me gems. What about the big guys? Like you. Nope. No gems? Ah, that sucks. Alright, guys, I'll see you back at the stadium as I fight my way across the city. And, yeah, see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.